CRESS is able to deliver services during the lockdown through its relationship with the OPM, the Office of the Prime Minister, and then also through the local churches that work there, and also through provisions of communication of through loud callers that they provide in the community. And through that, they were able to respond to the women, to the vulnerable people, by providing them with the basic necessity that support them during that lockdown.